Okay, looks like we're going live on YouTube. All right. Looks like we're live.
We're live. Hey, guys.
Hello, everybody. As you can see, neither of us are PJ. He's actually sick today. So thank you guys for all getting in the chat, getting ready. Yeah, unfortunately, he couldn't make it today. So it's just me and Megan taking over the live today to announce the winners. If you don't know us, I am Connor. I'm the graphic designer here. I make the YouTube videos that you watch, and yeah.
And I'm Megan. I'm in sales, so if you've ever called or emailed us, I might be one of the people that you have talked to, so.
Sweet. While we're doing this, if you can feel free to ask us any questions you have, just maybe not so locksmith related this time.
maybe since some back-end questions.
Yeah. Maybe if you have a question about the YouTube channel mm-hmm. or how we run things here day to day, you know, feel free. We can answer those for you. Yeah, we see quite a few people today, so that's awesome. Let's see a lot of winners, a lot of people that have won before.
Oh, I just wanted to say we had to get ourselves a Topo Chico. As usual, I feel like it wouldn't be a live giveaway if somebody didn't have a Topo Chico, so.
Right.
Gotta make sure we got that. We got a lot of people on today. Hey, everybody.
Yeah, Steve Schmidt said he talked to you and you were really helpful.
Oh, so. Well, I try my best. I do what I can.
Yeah. Kip says, get well, PJ. I know PJ's watching this from home, so.
Hey, PJ. hope we're doing okay.
Sweet. And yeah, again, if you're just joining now, PJ is not here. He's sick today.
Not feeling good.
For our American viewers who have been watching the election, this is CLK's version of the Presidential Succession Act. So if I get...
Oh, Mr. Vice President.
If I stay home, you know, we'll figure out who goes next, but yeah, we should be good. Hopefully we'll see him next week.
Yeah,
I guess we should start by talking about last week's videos, maybe.
Oh, yeah.
So we had the Jeep Cherokee with the Smart Pro.
Right. Another Smart Pro.
Right. Had the top 10 metal key blanks in the USA for 2020. And then we also had the mullet video.
That's just, I know, like, we always figure out, like, oh, what's your favorite? The mullet is by far my favorite video. I've watched that a couple times now, and I gut laugh every single time, especially when, like, PJ with the actual mullet, like, his hair, when he pops up, that's just my favorite part.
Yeah, it's definitely fun making those cutouts.
You did a good job on it.
Oh, thank you. Honestly, I think his biggest concern about that was... He was wondering where I got the picture of his face from. Like, not me putting his face on the guy with the mullet, but his face was, like, so crazy. He was wondering where I got that, but, awesome. Yeah, I'd say the mullet was probably the most fun one for me, but the top 10 key blanks were really interesting. I actually have, for my apartment, the most popular key blank in the U.S., so.
Oh,
did
really?
You recognize yours at all? On that
I
video?
Didn't, mm-mm.
Oh, okay.
No.
Awesome.
See, somebody asked, what do we do when the boss is gone? It's not to. We just do our jobs. Make
right.
sure to keep the business afloat so he doesn't come back to any problems.
Yeah, he's really...
Do our best.
He's really set it up well so that
whenever
he's gone, I mean, we just keep working hard and we all have our jobs, so...
You know. Sure, it is. It's set up like that where we're not all freaking out.
Yeah.
So that's good.
So Joshua Gonzalez on YouTube says, speak details about how people are selected for the giveaway.
It's completely random. There's a random number generator, and we'll pick a video and click on, what is it, just... Like a random number. It's completely random.
Yeah.
I mean, I can't stress that enough. Yeah.
Right.
So when they say you could win multiple times, we haven't had that happen yet, but I mean, especially as we go on, I'm sure that'll come up, but
right.
Yeah, it's very random.
Let's see. People are hoping PJ feels well. That's awesome.
Yeah, we hope you feel better, PJ.
Right. Okay. Let's see. I'm trying to see some questions for you guys before we get on to winners really quick. Mm-hmm. Someone's asking, Tony Lichka, who is a winner. He's asking, he said, I know there's not enough time in the world for all of PJ's bloopers, but when are you going to do a blooper video?
Just a full video of bloopers?
Yeah, I think probably near the end of
that
the year.
Fun.
That'll be around my 6 months too at CLK. We'll probably do just a collective.
That would be awesome.
I would hope we could do it.
A whole bunch of bloopers.
I would hope we could do it around the end of the year. Maybe it'd be earlier next year or something, but that'd be really funny.
Wow, yeah, that's a great idea. Have you thought about that? Have you already been thinking about that?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, you have?
Oh, yeah.
No, I didn't think that far ahead.
Right. All right. Well, yeah, I guess we'll just get on to the winners, guys. And really quick, before we go to the winners, for everyone watching right now, stay until the end, because if you're a winner or not, we have something very special for you. So make sure to watch until the end. Going into the winners, I just want to say the rules really quick. PJ is really good at these, and I have to write it down, so you might see me looking down just to make sure I cover everything. So we take the top five, or not the top five, we take five comments, completely random, like you said, from with the hashtag LockBoss in the comment from the previous week's videos or Monday through Sunday. And then we take the previous week's comments and we announce them on Tuesday.
Yeah.
So
those three videos from last week, that's what we're announcing today.
Yes.
And next Tuesday we'll announce the Monday, Wednesday, Friday videos from this week. So go comment on there, hashtag LockBoss in the comments, join the conversations, and join us next week.
Right on. If you win, which we hope you do, email sales@clksupplies.com or call us at 800-848-6989. And we need to have your shipping information so that we can hook you up.
Yeah, so we know where to send your goodies to.
Yeah, so if you win, it's sales@clksupplies.com or call us at 800-848-6989. Mm-hmm. All right. And if you haven't already, make sure to comment on our videos.
Yes.
With the hashtag, because you can win.
LockBoss.
It could be you.
It could be you.
All right.
All right. We're ready for the winners?
Yes.
I feel like we need a drum roll this winner. All right. So, number one winner today is Murlock68. MURLOCK68. So, you are the first winner. Congratulations.
Right on.
Our second winner is Kevin Gadget Eastman.
All
so
right.
Kevin Gadget Eastman, congratulations.
Okay.
I think these are some newer ones here.
Yes.
Awesome. Yeah. All right. Next winner.
Ooh, my bad.
Don't screw it up. We have Dana Thompson.
All right.
Congratulations, Dana. All right.
Okay. Seeing if any of them are in the chat.
Yeah. It's always really exciting to see you guys when you're in the chat.
Right.
And you find out you win. All right.
All right.
Number four, we have Roger LaRoe. Congratulations, okay. Roger.
Right on.
And last but not least, the fifth winner of today is James Schrader. Congratulations, James. Congrats
right on.
To all of our winners. I'm going to put this up here so you guys can kind of take a look. These are our winners.
There we go.
All right.
Awesome.
That. And again, don't forget, winners, give us a call, send us an email so we can verify your shipping address, so we can send you all your goodies.
Yeah. Awesome. It looks like Chad Balu is, he's saying that he's waiting for PJ to magically appear.
That was one of our jokes, is we were going to say our magic trick was that we made PJ disappear.
Yeah, he's actually been right here the whole time. Yeah. Just an invisible cloak.
Yeah, invisible cloak.
Awesome. Oh, I see my girlfriend Diana on there. Hi, Diana. Sorry. All right, guys. Looks like everyone's super happy for the winners.
Yeah. I love how supportive everybody is. Everyone's so genuinely excited for it. The winners, for each other on there.
And right.
I always see, congratulations to the winners. Congrats on the win.
Yeah.
I just think that's so cool. We have a really cool community.
Oh, yeah. It's actually, it's been, we always talk about it. Mm-hmm. We're coming up on 3,000 subscribers, which we've been growing like crazy.
Yeah.
But we always just talk about how we have under 3,000 subscribers, but the percentage of you guys that interact with us and just add value all the time, it's almost better than if we had 100,000 subscribers
that nobody
just empty.
Wanted to be,
so
yeah.
You guys are awesome.
That's true.
Now we do have a special surprise.
That's right.
At the
Can't
end.
Forget everybody who is on with us on live right now, and even if you weren't a winner for the giveaway, you are still a winner to us, and here's how we'll show you. For everyone watching right now, for the next 5 minutes, if you can send an email to sales@clksupplies.com within the next 5 minutes with your shipping address, we are sending you your very own mullet tool.
Yep, until 5.
What time is it?
Until 5:27 Pacific. Until 5:27 Pacific.
Yep.
Make sure to email us. We want everyone to get the mullet.
Yeah, we want you guys to see how incredible it really is.
Yeah, if you saw it in the video, it could be in your hands. Just make sure to email us really quick. I'll even put it in the chat just so we're...
Yeah. Let's send us an email.
There we go. There is the email. So make sure to do that. Awesome. I think that is all.
Yeah.
Oh, let's see. Mark Hall, really quick, last question. Mark Hall is asking, how are we looking for a private Facebook group? We did see your suggestion, and we're looking into that just to see the best way for us to interact with you guys and how to set it up as a good platform for everybody. So we have been talking about that. So I would possibly
we'll
expect
see.
That, but
yeah,
we'll see
what comes out of that. Definitely.
Yeah. But great.
Cool.
Okay.
Got everything covered. Yep. Everything on the list, and we've got these again. Don't forget. The next couple minutes here, send us an email, sales@clksupplies.com. Congratulations to our wonderful winners, and thank you to everybody who joined us today, and we'll see you next Tuesday.
All right. See you guys.
Bye, guys.